Between 6 and 18 months of age, mothers play a really important role in scaffolding infants' understanding of mental states. Scaffolding is this concept where we build an infant's knowledge through teaching them about something that's just a little bit more difficult than what they know. Mental states are things like desire, thoughts, beliefs, knowledge. These are the internal mental states that go on in our mind. What's really tricky about mental states is that we can't see them. How do we objectify a thought? In comparison to things like a bag, box, or desk, where it's really visually clear what it is, a mental state is something that goes on in our head and we can't really see it. It's an abstract concept. For infants to grasp this concept, it takes them a lot of time and also a lot of scaffolding from their mother. Mothers can help infants by talking to them about their mental states of, for example, their desire, such as, do you want that apple? Infants have in their heads, I want that apple. They have this thought, this desire. When mothers put the word to it, then they realize, this thing I'm feeling in my head is this desire called want. That's how they start to be more aware of mental states. What's really important is that around 6 to 18 months of age, mothers talk to their infant more about their desire than their thoughts or beliefs. This relates to the concept of scaffolding, in that desire is probably one of the most salient mental states that infants experience. On a daily basis, a lot of their time is spent on trying to fulfill their desires. I want that thing, I want that toy, I want my diaper changed, I want to go to sleep. These things are really prominent in the infant's mind. By labeling the infant's desire with words, it really helps them grasp this concept that's already in their head and get a better understanding of it. It's important that mothers talk about infants' own mental states. So, for example, do you want that apple? If the infant doesn't understand what's going on in their own head, how are they going to understand what other people are thinking? So, self first, then others.